Welcome back to our channel. Now let's get started. This person is Jay Young. I look up to him because he is good at singing and he teaches singing at Culture Studios and he sings quite good. And I watch his videos on Culture Studios, Culture Studio YouTube channel. You can check it below. You can check it as I tag them at the below at the comments or somewhere. I'm not sure, okay. So you can find them below and watch their videos and watch how Jay sings once at this 7 years by Lucas Graham. I think he's Marcus. He's a bopper and he's from Singapore and he's the one who teach me bopping, and I enjoy bopping when I go to his lessons. So popping like hit, right? See, you can see the mouser moving, right? Yeah. So I normally go for the lessons during Monday or Thursday, and Monday and Thursday, and the lesson is quite interesting. So I hope that you will come and join this lesson with me, and you can check out Marcus dancing at YouTube. He takes dancing very seriously, so you should go and try out his lessons. If you really like dance, go to his class. The fourth person is Eden now, as he is quite multi-talented and he can also do dancing, acting and all that. I hope I can one day be like him, as he's I want to be an actor and I also want to be a dancer. That's why I go to and learn dancing from Marcus and Lester, as I mentioned, and that's why I also make YouTube videos. And Eden Ang also have a b-boy group where you guys can learn b-boy. So if you guys are interested to learn b-boy, do look out for it. Do text and give him a drop of email or something, and he can contact you. And yep. It's a YouTube channel, and the YouTube channel is not ours. It's Night Hours Semantics and OC. And because I think that they persevere through quite a lot of difficulties, and then they slowly become a very, very well known YouTube channel among us Singaporeans. And I think it's something we can learn from them. To end off, I like to say that if you guys have interest in dancing or singing, or even in lifestyle, you can join Culture Studios. And if you guys want to, be successful in something, always persevere through difficulties. And thank you guys for watching this video, and I hope you guys give your thumbs up. And thank you, and goodbye, bye bye. And remember to like and subscribe.
Yeah.